too. Let's do this. I'm gonna go pretty much for the same. I'm gonna go for two BMPs with just infantry. Ah, I forgot I'm the Chinese this time out, so I really should go with these. But maybe cheap, but decent. He's going for this, I'm gonna go straight, I guess. I'm probably gonna just go ahead and straight. I'm just gonna send the CV up there though. So if he gets killed, he gets killed. If not, then yeah, it's surrounded. Alright. Can you leave CV in here? Yeah.
Отправляемся. Заводи мотор.
So we got all our units. There's these are all like BP1s and then an NTL. The V, it's an alright vehicle. Not the strongest, but really meant for fighting. He's gone straight over there. Let's see. The thing is, he's got it, I haven't. So, any air vehicles that come towards me, I will be pretty much stuck. Unless I can actually afford them now. I'm hoping. Yeah. I can afford two. Bring them up here. Well, that's it. Okay. They've gone for a helicopter spun by the looks. I'm pretty much going to fortify this town. That's pretty much where this is gonna be. So yeah, pretty much you two are gonna the BP will go there. You guys move up here. You two is gonna unload here. That's what's there. BP, let me go there, let me go there. Now, you guys can unload. Alright. Okay, suppose that BP did not have... Oh, actually, no, it did, it's just... you go there, then. Take a... Any platoons are not currently moving. No, right. So you.
Taxi! Taxi, заказывали! Как приказ?
And these all across this line. Yeah, he's got them there. Right. Let me get a couple of these up here. So at the moment they've got 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. They've got 10 towards our meat base. I think this is all for getting kills. So that's kind of the reason why I'm setting these up here. I need to get a scout chopper, really. I want over here. Yeah, probably one of these would be best. I'll show him right in the middle. My S5 ones, what the artillery? If I remember, they're the artillery. Yes. So I could try just bombing them, but that would show them that I've got artillery. But I really don't know. On the other hand, they're not. Slow firing, but decent in and enough for us. That was more armored, well, this is. I'm gonna do when I get up to 100. I'm gonna hide a little CV here to capture this, and we get a little bit more points. You're gonna go there. Get recon here. Yeah, well done. On it. So he wants recon here. So so I've got UAZ and the UAZ, what is this, cow? I've already spent a lot of cash just trying to get the artillery up to bomb that area. Well, actually, just for you right now, I can tell it to stop. Of course, it's not needed really anymore, because, well, I don't see any units there. You must have had a lot of that. You can move too many troops down. Something like flak. I guess that means flak turrets. Well, these ZSUs, but I know I've not got many, but I'm not planning to start whacking more and more. I'm just planning to get a lot of arty going, so. Also, since now the thingy box has gone out of there, that's kind of making me think that I could probably move in the little squad. I'll move this little squad force here. I won't blame if this dies, because, well, it is a UAZ and that is an enemy, I think. Defensive. I'm just wanting to put UAZ in there so we can get some points. They're trapped in mud. Great. Oh, they've got a little chopper. What's CV doing here? Get back.
служить под вашим началом.
He's mad that I left the CV alone. Oh. So why is the CV so cheap?
К вашим услугам, сэр.
Also racking up Arty as well, so and this is getting some more points to deploy troops. It's good. It's more of these I can get Arty's, more means I can spam it here or here, anywhere across here. Because look, now they're only getting 3 points a turn now. What's kind of weird, because they're only getting 3 while we're getting 7 at a time. I'm probably going to show another CV up here. Probably show it just down here. Right in the corner. And when I want to, I'll probably do a immense push with all these troops. Hey, that thing's looking for me, I know it is. And I think that's in my CV. Yeah. Run, CV, run. Oh. Told you. So what? You told me, yeah. But the thing is, though, is it goes a lot of points quite quickly. Yeah, I'm going to get some of these racking up as well. That's it. So yeah, but look at this. We got some little gang hiding, just so you can see these. Attack, yeah. Take out four of your artillery. Jesus. I'll check the third artillery to go. And then I will. I will call the shots. Jesus, if he watches this video, it's me. It's out of range. Oh no, it isn't. Trying to think, guys, what I'm gonna get. I might get some TAs probably. Get a couple TAs going down here.
Артиллеристы, их цели! Перемещаемся на новую позицию!
наше небо.
At the moment, I kind of feel like I am moving half of my troops because he can't be bothered to move his troops. Look, he's got one UAZ moving around. He's got troops here, and then all of his other troops are just all barroned in here. Most of them are like spider users and shiz, flat turrets. Well, all my troops are in here, guarding the front port to here, so they can actually move back if need be. I'm the only one who's actually decided to tech into things. I'm trying to get another tank group so I can attack their main part. I've just got a T-64, I just remembered. I was getting T-80s, but I got a T-64 instead. Oh well. It's always good to have a couple of them. So I'm just gonna get a little tank squad with a couple of AA as well as others. I'm spending a lot more than what I thought, what I should be doing right at this moment. What's kind of annoying me, he's probably not being enough because he's probably got like hundreds and hundreds of resources just hovering around. That won't be that bad. One half the battle time escaped. Well, look, one arty, what's that gonna bloody do? There's a fire from this. It's caught here, right about here. Right, well, the reason why I group them all up is just so they all pretty much all fire the same. Let's get that scattered. Why do you go load lots of heavy tanks here? The thing with arty, okay, arty is rather everyone. They do not know where it is. I would rather not let it have the chance. He's messing lots of AHs. I wonder if that was kind of not being making me feel like I should be very wary. Should I go for the one with the gun or should I go without the gun? I think I'll probably go with the gun. The chance is so small that you don't need to worry about it. We'll set it and then watch this. Next time he fires, you'll end up bloody killing ZV. I'm like, I told you so. Right. So you're going far. You're getting a cargo truck. I should have really used this one, because it's much. Even though that carries a lot more. It's much better. BMP go light armored and HP 10, so rockets. I too would request several direct hits. Yeah, you say that, but there's always a chance. That's all I've got to say. That's game fuel. So yeah, making a little task force just so I can get nice army up here. I need to get some more of these forces. Tank. I might get a couple of these though, because they're things that can kill helis and stuff, so it'll probably be good for them. I'm pretty much getting a mixture of different ones, because I preferably do not want to die. So and then get a couple more of these. I'm at it. I'm gonna move this little task force up when the next set of units get here.
Taxi,
Now this is going to take some damage, but that sense wasn't enough to destroy it. Wait for the next one, you should just repair it like nothing has it. He's going for the recon. Move, recon, move.
If
that, they get in as well. A single bomber can take half of them.
Проверка завершена, к вылету готовы. Куда нам отправляться, сэр? Вам нужен он ангел-хранитель?
Thank you.
топливо, запчасти, все, что вам угодно.
So that, I guess that we won. Right. I'll see you guys next time on the next War Games that I plan.